Today, December 14, we remember St. John the Cross, born on June 24, 1542 in Fontiveros, Spain. He became a Carmelite monk at Medina del Campo in Spain in 1563 and was ordained priest in 1567. He is a major figure of the Counter-Reformation in Spain, and he is one of the six doctors of the church. One of his mentors was Teresa of Avila, an older Carmelite. His works consist of poetry and mythical commentaries that he wrote on some of his poems. He died on December 14, 1591 in Ubeda, Spain. The Vatican Council has three declarations. First, Gravissimum, educationis, or Declaration on the Christian Education, promulgated on November 28, 1965. Second is Nostra, aetate, or Declaration on the Relation of the Church with Non-Christian Religions, promulgated on November 28, 1965. And the third is Dignitatis, humanae, or Declaration on Religious Freedom, promulgated on December 7, 1965. Anyone can be a saint, Hagios. Do not be afraid to become holy.